All right, so to pass the time, Nancy has found these questions that she's asking online, and we decided that we want to ask you guys some of these questions too. So which one was the handwriting one? Was that?
Do you like your handwriting?
Okay, do you like your handwriting?
I said no, because mine is really bad. Carmen?
I like my handwriting. I worked very hard to perfect how terrible it looks.
It is so bad! It is so bad!
So next question is, what is your favorite lunch meat? And mine is bologna, but it has to be the Oscar Mayer bologna. I'm watching the road. Come on. I'm watching the road. You? Ham. You said ham.
I said ham, but bologna? How can bologna be your favorite? It's so nasty.
What was the other?
Okay, here's another one. If you were another person, would you be friends with you? Duh!
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 Duh! I would sometimes... Would you be friends with you?
I would be friends with me! I'm awesome! You kidding me?
Alright. So answer these questions in the comments. We'll ask some more later.
Oh, one more. Do you use sarcasm a lot?
No, I don't really think
I do. I really don't. I'm never sarcastic. I think...
More later.